Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how to mount a Feiyutech A2000 gimbal onto a Sony S7S Mark II. This is so far one of the best cameras I've ever used. Full frame cameras, shoots in 4K. I really love this camera. I would suggest you guys to get one of these. It's a really great camera for anybody to use. And just to start off things, I'm gonna show you guys how to mount this camera onto the Feiyutech A2000 gimbal. If you've been watching my previous videos, I did a tutorial on how to connect the gimbal. I did an unboxing of the Feiyutech A2000 gimbal. So today I'll just show you guys exactly how to mount the camera onto the gimbal and how to balance the gimbal. So okay, cool. So we're gonna start by opening the actual gimbal. And there you go. We have the actual gimbal that comes in the box. This, there you go. So I'm gonna put that there. We have the singular, that one. Comes with the top to just make sure that you protect this part, because these are the parts that actually connect to make sure that your control buttons work and how you can control your gimbal. So always make sure that when you pack this, you make sure you cover it. I'm gonna put that there. And then this is basically the tripod to that. You connect that to the bottom and you actually have it there. So yeah, what's next? I will take out this also. There you go, I'll put it there. And then I'm gonna take out the batteries. Batteries, I will put the batteries there. Put the batteries there. Great, let's move to the next one. I'm gonna put this one down here just so that we have some space to work with. I'll put this I'm gonna put this one aside because we're not gonna start with that. I will put that there. Okay, great. So as you can see, we have everything that we need to mount our gimbal. I will start, the first thing you do is that you make sure you put your batteries before you start, or you can put your batteries once you've already connected the gimbal, just so that you don't press the on and off button while you're trying to connect it. So it's very necessary to know that. So I'm gonna take this one out. So the first thing I'm gonna do, I am going to mount the gimbal onto the stand. Take your Torx out. On the gimbal, there's four holes there that go in here. Make sure you match the gimbals to go into the direct to exact hole that it's supposed to go to. So that you don't have a situation whereby you're wondering why it's not going in. So once you do that, you can just lock it in. Then voila, you have it. We are not done yet. So what we're gonna do is we are going to mount our camera, the Sony A7S Mark II. We're gonna mount it onto the gimbal. To be able to do that, I have to put a battery here and a battery there and just make sure that this is where I keep my batteries for the Sony S7S. I will just take one of the batteries, and then as you can see, it covers my batteries, so open it and then plug in the battery and then lock it. Once you lock it, you slide in the camera. I'm gonna put it on the tripod first. Open the legs, put it down. So now what we're gonna do is we are going to slide in the camera onto the gimbal. There you go. See that? Then make sure you lock off the bottom. And if you wish to still balance it off, you can unlock one of them, or this both of them, and just move your camera to the front and back. Sorry about that. Damn. So what you can do, you can just move your camera back and forth, just to make sure that that it's well balanced. I'm going to just balance it off there. There you go. Once it's balanced, there you go, it's balanced. Remember, we haven't put in the batteries yet. We're just making sure that it balances off naturally before you can start putting in the batteries. So once you balance it off, just make sure you lock the bottom, lock the other one. That moves it to the left and right. This one moves it back and forth, lock it down. Then you have it. So the next thing you do is put in your batteries. To put in your batteries, you definitely have to open the bottom of the gimbal and then plug in your batteries. Make sure you put the flat part of the battery goes onto the spring. Same as this side, the flat back goes onto the spring, which is at the bottom. This side, the spring is at the top. And then just close it. Just close it. Just turn it, tilt it, turn it until it's closed. So there you go. We have it there. So the next thing you do, you just switch on the gimbal. There you go. It's on. Imagine. So now what we can do is I'm going to take off the lens cap there. That is how see how smooth it is now. You can turn it around. There you go. It actually has a button here that moves left, right, up and down that you can use to just turn your gimbal around. Make sure I'm actually turning this from the bottom. See that? It's quite easy. So the one thing about this gimbal that I love so much about it is that it has a button here on the front of the gimbal. Whenever, I'm going to show you guys how, when you move the gimbal around, you see that? See that? But when you hold this part here at the bottom, it locks onto your subject so that it doesn't matter how you turn the gimbal. It will always stay onto your subject. It doesn't matter if you turn left, you turn right, it will always stay onto your subject. But if I release that button, the camera will keep turning. It will just keep turning with the subject. See that? See that? But when I lock it, it stays there. It stays there. Even if I turn it left, turn it right, it stays there. I like that feature about on this gimbal. I'm just gonna switch it off. So the Feitec A2000 gimbal, that is how you connect it, and that is how you mount it onto the camera. And I'm actually planning on shooting with this in the next few weeks. I'll be traveling quite a lot to just make sure that I do the most to the camera and get the best experience. I'll probably put in some of my footage that I'll have come shot during my travels, and I will share with you guys. Please remember to subscribe, remember to like the picture, share it with your friends, and leave a comment. I will be giving away something very soon. We never know, it might be the Sony A7. I might be giving away the actual the gimbal. Make sure you share, subscribe, and let me know what you think. Next time I will be showing you guys how to mount the gimbal and the camera onto this. So stay tuned and watch my channel, watch the other videos, and then let me know what you think. Until next time, see you again. Peace.